All right, we made it halfway. We're in Polaris, Ohio. And somebody's got my tow rig right here. Brand new 550 aluminum bed. Actually, that's a 450. Either way. First session, cold track, gonna take it easy. I got no instructor, so we'll see how this goes.
We always want more power, but it definitely doesn't give you any more confidence because you know it.
Well, you know, it's all about reaching limits.
All right, guys. GoPro died earlier, so I did a bad job of recording. This is the last session for the day. I guess the last clip you saw, I did find an instructor to sit with me that races a Corvette also. And he was able to give me some pointers, so not bad. We're on the last session of the day now. This is usually bad luck to push it, so I'm just going to work on my lines and stuff. But these AO52 Yokohamas are doing really good. This track is pretty scary with the walls everywhere, so I'm just slowly building up my confidence. The car is fantastic, but it's just, there's no runoff anywhere, so I'm used to spinning out the last two events, so I'm kind of being a little cautious, but still doing pretty good. Started day two. We're about to get it. You're already on the helmet cam, but here we go. It was like 40 degrees out yesterday or overnight, and it's damp and foggy because we're on the top of the mountain. So first session out, I'm gonna have to take it really chill because the track I think is wet. There's been two other groups out, so it might be getting better, but we'll have to feel it out, and then hopefully work on the times later this afternoon. So excited. Record that session because I thought it was going to be slow, but first session out, I did about two laps before really getting it to make sure the tires were warm. But look at that predicted theoretical lap time, 2:21. That's 4 seconds faster than yesterday's best time. Confidence 9.1. I got caught behind a Miata right before the checkered flag, and you're not allowed to pass on the checkered, but I hit 2:23.1 on lap four, and then lap five was going to be the 2:21. So I think there's a ton of time out there still. I'd say I could probably run 2:19, 2:20 today if the track doesn't get too hot. That's pretty awesome. All right, third time trying clip. Session two of day two. Still waiting.
more session for day two.
And we're ready to head to New York. Well, Buffalo. Stay there for a week.
All right, guys. Not sure if you can hear me that well, but this is the third session of day two. This is going to be my last session because we're already delayed. It's almost 4:30. And we got to get loaded up and back to Buffalo before it gets too dark. So I've been trying to get a 220, 221 the last two sessions. I think this time I'm just going to experiment with smooth downshifts and using third gear a little bit more. I'm not sure if I'll push super hard or not, but since there's less people on track now, I might mess with just my braking zones and downshifting, because sometimes I hesitate because I'm not sure if I can get the downshift off smoothly because the clutch is so aggressive, you know, it'll jerk. So I'm gonna try that out and leave myself a little bit more margin, and then we'll see if that thing says that it's gonna be